म्युरेक सी रेमेडी प्रॅक्टिसमध्ये खूप उशीर आणि कमी वापरली त्या मानाने कम्पॅरेटिव्हली, बिंग नोईंग दॅट इट हॅज अ मेनी मेनी गायनेक पॅथॉलॉजीज इट कवर्स. इट इज अ ऑर्गन रेमेडी व्हेरी स्पेसिफिकली ॲक्टिंग ऑन फिमेल जनायटल्स, फिमेल सेक्शुअल सिस्टम, आणि इट इज व्हेरी क्लोज टू द सेपिया फिश ग्रुप. म्हणून जनरली वी यूज टू कन्सिडर सेपिया एज अ कॉन्स्टिट्युशनल किंवा सेपिया आफ्टर रेपर्टरायझेशन वी यूज टू गेट द सेपिया, बट आफ्टर रेपर्टरायझेशन वी नेवर गेट द म्युरेक्स. सो दॅट इज दिस इज वन ऑफ द रिझन वाय म्युरेक्स इज लेस प्रिस्क्राईब रेमेडी. बट नाऊ आय थिंक दॅट वेन युअर सेपिया फेल्स थिंक अबाउट म्युरेक्स इन स्पेसिफिकली इन गायनेक कंप्लेंट्स, वन मस्ट थिंक अबाउट द Murex. This is very important remedy from that point of view. So I'll read that because one of the patient I have tried in the similar manner in one patient. She had a long-standing bleeding, menorrhagia. That menorrhagia with a typical sepia constitution, she was weak enough, she was very typically looking like a tubercular constitution. And a history of all those things which happens generally in the Indian environment or Indian homes, that there was a domination, there was always a problem with the her domestic work, with the job, all those things. It looks like very clearly a sepia, but sepia was not working and it was started right from 30 to even 10 mm potency, but it was not working in that case. So I considered that instead of that, why not to think about the murex considering the pathologies, because she had another one more thing in her case, that she had a small fibroid also. So I have shifted the sepia and I have considered the murex, and murex worked beautifully, and thereafter I have started using murex number of times. So we'll read that remedy.
Murex for purple fish.
Murex is a purple fish. The symptoms of the female sexual organs are most prominent and have been clinically verified. Specially adapted to the nervous, lively, affectionate woman. So this is very important. Especially adapted to nervous. What is nervous? Nervous word in Materia Medica, whenever it comes, it is generally related with the on the tip of their nerves. Nervous word should not be taken in Marathi, nervous. Nervous means not sad, nervous means on the tip of nerves. They are quite active, they are very lively, they are very strong in reactions, quick to act. So nervous is related with nerve, related with nerve. Lively and affectionate, affectionate woman. That is the only difference between the sepia and murex. Generally sepia, they are more depressed, more sad, more despondent, melancholic. Here exactly the opposite state you can find it out over here. They are the generally the more affectionate, more lively, more nervous. Patient weak and run down. Mind, great sadness, anxiety and dread. So mental state, there is anxiety, there is sadness, there is a dread. Dread means fear. But it is not a well proved remedy. That's why you never get a clear cut picture of the murex over there. Stomach, the sinking, all gone sensation in stomach like sepia. So even after eating, they feel that everything is finished. They again wants to eat. That is typical with the sepia. Sepia, anacardium is also having the similar type of sinking sensation. Same is true with the murex. Hungry and must eat. So patient always feels hungry even after eating. So they eat and after 1 or half an hour they feel that they are still hungry. This is very typical with the sepias, anacardium. Now the female complaints, and this is the remedy which acts specifically on females. Conscious of her womb. Very, very important sentence. What is consciousness? Conscious means awareness. No one awares about their organs. Are you aware that you have a head? No, you don't. No one knows that they are having brain. No one knows they are having stomach. No one understands they are having heart. Unless it troubles you. Same is true with the females. They are not aware they are having the womb. Whenever the pathology starts, whenever a disorder starts, their whole concentration runs behind the womb. They are always looking towards the womb. Always there is a thought and always concentration goes towards the womb. That is very typical. Patient talks in this sense. What patient says? Patient kya manta? Doctor na satat lakshat idhar aun jata man, lagun rahata man. That is very typical sentence they used to use. Because the pathology is closely related with the wombs. Pulsation in the neck of the womb. Neck of the womb means the cervix and the uterus, the joint between that is the neck area of the womb. So pulsation means throbbing, the feeling as if there is something happening. Desire easily get excited. It is a desire means sexual desire which is easily get excited. So murex being an animal remedy, in animal remedy this is a common thing. The sexuality is more marked. So easy excitability is the characteristic is over there. Feeling as if something was pressing on sore spot in the pelvis and worse by sitting. So they feel there is something sore. Sore means painful spot which is there inside in the pelvic area. Generally it looks like a pelvic inflammatory disease where there is a continuous pain in lower abdomen. It is sore, bruised feeling. And patient feels aggravated whenever the patient sits. Pain from right side of the womb to the right or left breast. Very, very typical. That is the radiation of the pain directly defines you the remedy. So it starts from the womb, specifically right side of the womb to the right or left breast. So patient talks, it starts from right and it goes up either this side or either that side. This is very typical with the patient. So that radiation is so characteristic, it is given in italics. So it means that is sufficient to prescribe a remedy. Sometimes such specific characteristic symptoms patient denotes. Unless and until we know it priorly, we cannot use it in patients. So there are a number of patients, they used to talk like this. There is a pain in lower abdomen, in the pubic symphysis, and pain goes backwards and as if the hips are crushed down. That typical features you can get in sepia also, you can get in calica also. Pain from sacrum to pubis, that is very typical with sepia. So here it is the pain from the womb to the right or left breast. Nymphomania. What is nymphomania? Nymphomania is excessive sexual excitement in cases of females. Least contact of the parts causes violent sexual excitement. That is very typical with the purex lady. Sore pain in the uterus. Menses are irregular, profuse, frequent with large clots. So there are large clots. Clots are always there. Very typically large clots you can get in murex. It is a clotted blood and it is irregular. There is a prolapse of uterus. See the pathology. This remedy is related with the female pathology. Prolapse of the uterus with enlargement of the uterus with pelvic tenesmus and sharp pains extending towards the breast aggravated by lying down. One important thing which you should not miss is there is always, if you ask ladies generally around 35-40 years to go for USG when they are having the menorrhagia, DUB or whenever they are having the pain in pelvic area. And number of times you one diagnosis is written by them. Bulky uterus is like this. It is enlarged uterus. It feels that it is very big. And that's why they are having bleeding, which is clotted. The menses are irregular and there it is heavy bleeding, profuse bleeding. This remedy plays a very vital role. So pains are aggravated by lying down. Then there is a dysmenorrhea and chronic endometritis with the displacement of the uterus. So like a prolapsed uterus, displaced uterus, then endometritis. Endometritis is a condition where there are multiple DUBs, dysfunctional uterine bleeding complaints are always there. Endometritis is associated generally with severe pain. Sometimes it is with dysmenorrhea. If endometriosis happens, means when it is outside the uterus, if endometrial tissue comes, then there is a very severe pain which develops. And every time during menses, during the period, they always gets very severe dysmenorrhea. Must keep legs tightly crossed, like a sepia. That is very typical, that is as if some part will come out. That is the feeling with sepia. Same is true with the murex. Both are fish remedies. Leucorrhea, which is green and bloody. See, this is very important. Green and bloody. So, characteristic color is important. So, it is always, whenever you ask regarding leucorrhea, always ask the color. That is one more thing I suggest, that because those details are given in our repertory in Madra Medical, which are not there. Generally, leucorrhea we consider white discharge, but it is not always white. It varies. And that varies. Whenever it varies, it is a characteristic. So, if it is greenish, think about the murex. So, green or bloody, alternate with mental symptoms and aching in sacrum. So, what he says? Leucorrhea alternate with mental symptoms. Sometimes leucorrhea, sometimes mentality is disturbed. Sometimes leucorrhea, sometimes there is a pain in aching in sacrum. Sometimes there is a aching in sacrum alternate with the mental symptom. See, these are the things which guides you towards the remedy. That's why taking the details of the specific complaint is very important, which guides you towards the right remedy. Benign tumors in the breast. Generally, benign tumors means generally fibroadenomas, which are there in the breast. This is the one remedy one should not forget. Pain in them during the menstrual period. So, pain in breast during the menstrual period, pain in fibroadenomas during the menstrual period, that is typical with the murex. Fibroadenoma, whenever you consider, always consider few remedies. One of the most important remedy is conine maculatum. Second important remedy is the phytolacca decandra, where you get again benign tumors. Whenever there is a fibroadenoma or when it is very hard, then these two remedies are very useful, conine and phytolacca decandra. One more remedy where the tumors in the breast, they are hard, then calcarea fluor is a very important remedy, one should not forget. So, whenever we are reading the remedies, one should compare the one remedy with another remedy. So, you never forget when you think or when you compare, when you analyze the remedy. So, and it becomes simple to differentiate them. So, these are the complaints which are related with the females. Then there is a urinary complaint. Urine is frequent at night, smells like valerian. Constant urging. There is a constant urging for the urination, like creosote. So, frequency of urine is more at the night. It smells like valerian. What is valerian? If valerian is one of the plant which has a typical scent, it is a remedy. Valerian is a remedy prepared in our Madera Medica. It has a typical scent which you cannot describe, but if you open dictionary, it has written like that. ओपन योर ओपन द डिक्शनरी व्हाट इज गिवन. एक सुगंधी औषधी वनस्पती असं असेल किंवा सुगंध येणारी वनस्पती व्हॅलेरिया. बट आय थिंक इट इज द सेम थिंग विच हॅज बीन गिवन. सो यू हॅव टू सर्च ऑन गुगल. गुगलमध्ये टाकलं बरं व्हॅलेरियाना. स्मेल्स लाईक व्हॅलेरियाना. सो यू हॅव टू फाइंड इट आउट व्हॅलेरियाना. वन्स यू स्मेल देन यू कॅन एक्सप्लेन दिस इज व्हॅलेरियाना लाईक स्मेल. Is it there?
Adrug obtained from the root of common valerian, used as sedative and antispasmodic.
Okay, but regarding smell, yeah, anything.
Asian plant is typically bears clusters of small pink and white flowers.
Mm. Okay, we will find it out valerian any time in life. Smell that so that we can understand the smell of valeriana. These are the quite difficult things to get. Constant urging, another remedy, creosote, which has been mentioned over there. Last thing in the remedy, modalities. And what is given in modality? Worse by least touch. So, slightest touch aggravates the patient's complaint. Relationship, compare the platina. Why platina? Nymphomania. Nymphomania with slightest touch excites them. That is the platina. Lilium tick for all those pathologies which are very close to murex. That is the prolapse uterus. If there is fibroid, then there is a excessive bleeding, DOB. Lilium tick is another very important remedy. Lilium tick, one important symptom one should not forget. Anyone knows? Dhoni, lilium tick and platina. लिलियम टीम मध्ये आणि प्लॅटिना मध्ये सगळ्यात कॉमन कॅरेक्टरिस्टिक सिम्पटम आहे कुठला आहे? रिलीजियसनेस अल्टरनेट्स विथ सेक्शुअल कंप्लेंट्स किंवा सेक्शुअलिटी. रिलीजियसनेस अल्टरनेट्स विथ सेक्शुअलिटी. प्लॅटिना अँड लिलियम टीक बोथ रेमेडीज दॅट टिपिकल सिम्पटम इज देअर. सेपिया, whole picture is very close to the sepia. So bladder lacks sexual erethism of murex. Sepia lacks the erethism of murex. So murex is sexually excitable remedy. The sepia is aversion to sex, aversion to coition. So this is exactly the opposite things related with the same condition, even though they are prepared from the same very close sources, but still the opposite thing which is there. And dose ultimately the 3rd to 30th potency. And this remedy, my experience is that it bears the repetition. So you go on giving it at least for 10 days 15 days, and then you stop giving the remedy. So this remedy you can prescribe in repeated doses. It is a very important remedy from the practice point of view. One should not forget the sepia so that you can very closely associate with the murex. Two more remedies, as Boric has mentioned, you must compare it with platina, you must compare it with lilium tea. We'll discuss lilium tea whenever time permits so that we can compare both remedies at a time. Okay, so that's all for today. Thank you.